Hey everyone, I'm Sarinda Swan and I'm at Comic-Con Paris. Yeah, it's really exciting. It's funny because I've played two characters that they care about. I played Zatanna Zatara and then also now Medusa, and one's DC and one's Marvel. It's really lovely. Like, it's, you just feel so honored. And I think that differentiates like a normal fan and a Comic-Con fan. I think there's something that's really special about the Comic-Con family and how much they do research and how much they care. So being here, you're like, oh, I get it why it's called a family. It's so much fun. It's funny because when I was told that I was gonna have to shave my head for the role, my entire team had like a conversation. They're like, Sarinda, you're gonna have to shave your head. And I was like, yes! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. That's amazing. Because I wanted to shave my head since I was 11. I look forward to roles where I get to be different other than, you know, myself. I've been a blonde, a brunette, and a redhead in under 6 months. I was gonna be 11 for Halloween, but I'm here now. And I was gonna put 13, I'm like 11, just a little older, and like shave my head and do the blood and all that. But I'm much happier to be here, which is great. Definitely Maximus is, when they told me, they're like, yeah, so Ramsay Bolton is basically playing, you know, Maximus. I was like, ooh, okay, all right, I see where you're going with this. But it's such a pleasure. He's such an incredibly talented actor. Oh my gosh. And just the sweetest person. So it was funny, like the duality where you're like, oh, but I hate you. Oh, but I love you. You're so nice. So it's been a lot of fun. I mean, I gotta say Inhumans. But we're kind of the same because we started in Fantastic Four. Well, we both have long hair. I mean, I gotta say Medusa, she's my girl. Well, Ramsay never did anything to me. Maximus shaved my head, so Ramsay, even though Ramsay is terrifying.